Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can enable Authenticator app for your Twitter accounts. So to start, when you talk about Authenticator app, it's an app that provides you with a secure verification code that acts as a second step in two-step verification when logging to your Twitter accounts. To enable Authenticator app for your Twitter account, first you need to open any browser of your choice on your computer. Then in the address bar, you type in Twitter website to access Twitter web portal. By accessing Twitter website, you need to install Google Authenticator app on your phone so that you can use it to link your Twitter account with your Google Authenticator app. So to start, I log in with my Twitter accounts. Then I click on next and I enter my password so that I click on login to my Twitter web portal. So to enable Authenticator app on my phone, on the left side you click on more, then you click on security and support. Then you click on settings and privacy. Under settings and privacy, you click on security and accounts access. Under it, you click on security. Then you click on two-factor authentication. Then you click on Authenticator app. Beside it, then it will prompt you to link your Authenticator app with your Twitter account. So click on get started. It will bring out a Twitter barcode to be used to link your Twitter accounts with your Authenticator app. So to install Authenticator app, click on the top to find more information on how you can install Google Authenticator app on your phone to use it to log into your Twitter accounts. Then after installing it on your phone, you need to open the app to link your Twitter accounts with the app. So this is my phone, and I click on the app, that Google Authenticator app. So to link it, I click on the plus icon. Then I scan my Twitter accounts. To my Authenticator app. So I use camera back. Or my phone camera at the back, and I scan the barcode, then I link the Authenticator app with my Twitter web portal. So after linking it will generate a code, then you type in the code Then you click on confirm. This will link your Twitter account with your authenticator app. Install your phone so that you can use it to log in your Twitter account. So to log in, sign out. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe, share, and comment. Thank you.